Greifswald, è qui in questo piccolo paese situato nel nord-est della Germania, a un'ora e mezza di macchina da Lubecca, che nascono le barche di Hanse Group, un colosso tedesco che attualmente conta ben 6 differenti marchi, ovvero per la vela abbiamo Varianta, Deler, Moody e Hanse, mentre poi per la linea delle barche a motore Fjord e Sea Line. E alle mie spalle potete vedere gli stabilimenti dove nascono queste barche che nel corso degli anni si sono imposte nel mercato di tutto il mondo, tanto da arrivare a produrre all'anno, pensate, circa 600 barche. Insieme al responsabile Bill Torben scopriremo come nascono questi prodotti di successo.
Production line where we produce sailboats from 29 to 41 feet, and you see on my back it's an unmoving production line which starts at this side of the building and moves on until here. So when we reach this destination with the boat, it's nearly finished. Now in the start of the production for the big boats, we see here the massive bottom structure which is in every of our sailboats. They include the tanks, they include the pipings, they include the wires, and they are really strong and give us the boat a high stiffness for a nice sailing trips on the water.
One way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you one way or another. I'm gonna win ya, I'm gonna get you one way or another. I'm gonna see ya, I wanna meet ya one day. Maybe next week I'm gonna meet ya, I'm gonna meet ya.
We are here at the end of our production from the big line of the big boats, so the 445 until 575. This is the final status where we make the final checks. So we have water spray from above to check the leakage. We are doing all the quality final controls here, and then the boat is leaving the yard. Until this step, we have several different sets where we have quality controls within the production to make sure that the boat leaves with excellent quality the yard.